Bagong pinag-prepare po ng bata sa Akwan, doon sa live ni kanina, talagang inisa-isa mo yung mga misanapyon, na paano gagawin, isinamo mo po yung mga safety precaution, no? Yung tinatawag integrated safety precaution. So, doon, bumilid ako sa ginawa mo ron. Bilang teacher ng IAGEN.
So today we're going to demonstrate another lesson, which is north and south. So before we start, I would like to discuss the strategy that we're going to use, which is a competitive-based instruction. If you say competitive instruction, you're going to delegate it to several stations. Station 1, Station 2, Station 3, Station 4. Ibig sabihin, dahil sa pandemic ngayon, hindi kailangan nyo medyo maliwala nila. Okay? So this particular strategy, naliwala natin yung pagkakaroon na yung social strategy. For Station 1, parang I'm going to proceed to the mode of the game. Ibig sabihin, magpapasakit ng mga module, and then after that, we're going to take a self-check. Kung may nitindihan kayo sa pagkakaroon na okay? So, Station 2, Station 3 is going to watch local language presentation. Okay, of course, local language assembling, local language. After that, we're going to see the Station 4, which is assembling local language. So, before we start, let's have a pre-test. Don't worry about the result of the pre-test because we get going to know. But for me to know your prior knowledge in this particular study. So get one question paper and send me to the test. Today is the limited time of this operation. Are you ready? Let's check your biggest game paper. Number one is this. Stop it. Number two, three. Number three, two. Number four,
five.
Number five,
number
four. Okay. There is a possibility when the main So I'm going to divide you into four stations. Depending on the result of your test, you may go to station one. Ano? Station four. Behind of the camera. Go to station four. Okay. And Gravita. Station four also. Yes, I do. Eh, apa station 1. Slovenia. Slovenia. Station 1. Tirano, station 1. Apoti, station 1. Islati, station 1. Mbaye. Station 1. And Subosa, station 3, Patricio Alonso, station 3. So, dito yung station 1, module meeting, babasa na yung page 89 to 94, after that, you know, you take a self-check. Okay? Kaya naman, station 3, station 3 ngayon, manunod check the implementation about process now. Right? So, hello, hello. Okay, station 4 for the performance task. You're going to assemble the box type fluorescent lamp, okay? Using the personal protective equipment with the gloves, okay? So using the personal protective equipment, assemble the fluorescent lamp using the for following the diagram, okay? So after connecting the fluorescent lamp following the diagram, so let us know if this particular fluorescent lamp will glow or if your connection is correct. So let us have an energize. Let us energize the fluorescent lamp so that we can know if you have done properly the so, titignan natin kung gagana yung connection mo dito sa fluorescent lamp. Yung inassemble mo fluorescent lamp, titignan natin kung gagana. So, syempre, kailangan natin saksak ng sa convenience outlet. Okay? Titignan natin kung gagana. So, yun. Okay, very good, gumana. So you are, congratulations, you may proceed to station 1. Now next. So after performing several tasks with regards to your learning outcomes, so I will put a progress chart or check in the progress chart here. Same with achievement chart. This is for me to monitor your progress, in particular competency that you are doing
or you are doing in line subject.
In the first place, congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, comments are based on my observation. The things that I observe are the following. Number one, the teacher was able to present the lesson by using three strategies. Kasi pinakita mo kanina doon sa mga ano, gumamit ng lesson 1, lesson 2, lesson 3, lesson 4. Ang tawag doon ay CBP. Strategies for CBP is a positive benefit sa mga mga. No? So, number two, use instructional material that will enhance the learning process. When you say instructional material, no? Kanina binanggit ko yung mga by learning by station. Si station 1, gumamit na ng module. No? Nabanggit mo ito kanina. Okay, station 1, read and analyze the content of the module. No? Yan yung mga kasama sa mga instructional materials. No? And another thing, merong computer, kaya merong TV, no? Merong mga after performance, merong mga lighting system, mga electrical bulb, no? Yan ay mga consider at instructional materials. Para may enhance yung bata. Number three, the teacher has the capacity to sustain student interest in the lesson. No? Ikaw bilang isang guro, binigay mo ng magagawa mo, para ang bata talagang may natutunan sa mga academic aspects mo. No? So, doon medyo binigaw ko doon sa ginawa mo kanina. Okay, number four. The first PBT's instruction was clearly explained. So, what I mean, bago mong pinag-perform ang bata sa actuan, doon sa live list kanina, talagang inisa-isa mo yung mga instruction na paano gagawin, isinamo mo yung mga safety precaution. No? Yung tinatawag na integrated safety precaution. So, doon, bumilib ako sa ginawa mo ron bilang teacher ng EIN. No? Okay, number five. The learners were actively participated in all tasks given. All tasks given by the teachers. So, in-encourage mo natin mga bata na mag-perform no? sa natin ng TPDs. Third station. Station 1, ando yung reading ng module. Station 2, ando yung what we call that, yung nanood ng TV, watching movies, no? Related doon sa binidiscuss mo natin. Hindi yung movies na pa. Na-relate na may related doon sa timing system na subject matter. No? Number 6, almost 85% of the students were able to understand. No? So, talaga nakita ko naman, ha, nagpa-participate, naiintindihan, kasi hindi naman sila pupunta doon as kung hindi mo dilikat maigi. Kaya ang bata, talagang naiintindihan. No? Andun yung mga babae, nagpa-perform in act one. No? Talagang ispasess mo yung mga safety precaution natin. O safety precaution. So, the last thing that I observed, no? Yung sabi nga na the presentation of the lesson was very satisfactory. And again, congratulations for job well done. Thank you.